안녕하세요 여러분. 비기너 12. 1시에 점심을 먹었어요. I had lunch at 1 o'clock. So today's vocabulary is time and grammar at time park. So let's have a look at the vocabulary first. So do you remember native Korean numbers and then Sino-Korean numbers? So when you say time, if you want to say time, you have to know Sino-Korean number and the native Korean numbers. Okay, so native Korean numbers first. 자, from one, 하나, 둘, 셋, 넷, 다섯, 여섯, 일곱, 여덟, 아홉, 열. Then what about 11? 자, you can just repeat. 열, 하나, and 10, 2. So 열둘, 열셋, 열넷, 열다섯, 열여섯, 열일곱, 열여덟, 열아홉, 스물. So 10 is 열, and 20, 스물, and 21. Yes, 스물, 하나, same. You can just repeat. And then 30, 서른, 40, 마흔, 50, 쉰, 60, 예순, 70, 일흔, 80, 여든, 90, 아흔, and 100, 백. Okay. 자, then, 자, next one, Sino-Korean numbers. So, Sino-Korean numbers, 자, from 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 자, 11, the same with a pure Korean number, you can say just 10 and 1 together. So, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 자, 20, 자, 2 and 10 together, so 20. 자, so 10 is 10 and 20, 20, so 30, 30, 40, so 40, 4 and 10 together, 40, and 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, and 100, 100. So the way to read the time. So when you say time, 자, for the hours, o'clock, you have to use a native Korean numbers. Okay, and for minutes, you have to use a Sino-Korean number. So we need both of them. Okay, so native Korean numbers, 하나, 둘, 셋, 넷, this number. Okay, so 하나 is one, right? So when you say time together, hours together, 자, you have to say 한, and then hours, 시. 1 o'clock, then 한시 like this. And then 둘, you have to omit 받침, final consonant, so 둘. And 셋 as well, you have to omit 받침, so 셋. And 넷, same, 네, like this, okay? And then from 다섯, no change, just 다섯시, 여섯시, like this. 다섯, 여섯, 일곱, same. And what about 열하나, 11? Yes, yeah, so 하나, 2, 한, same. So 열, 한, like this. Then what about 10, 1 o'clock? 1 o'clock, 한 and 시 together, 한시. So 시 hours o'clock, so 한시, 1 o'clock. And 2 o'clock, 두시. And 3 o'clock, 세시. 4 o'clock, 네시. And 5 o'clock, 다섯시. The same. So from 다섯, you can say just number and 시 together. So 뭐 6 o'clock, 여섯시, 7 o'clock, 일곱시, like this. And then 11 o'clock, then 열한시. Okay, so just be careful, 1, 2, 3, 4, these four numbers. And then one more, 20. So 20 is 스물. So if you want to say maybe 20 o'clock, then you have to say 스무시, like this. Okay, so then next one, minutes. So when you say minutes, 분, you have to use Sino-Korean numbers. Okay, so first one, 일 is number one, and 오, 5, 14, 14, 30, 30, 45, 45, 50, 50. So 일, if you want to say 1 minute, then you can say 일 and 분 together. Okay, so you don't need to change the number, the spelling. So just say Sino-Korean number and then 분 minutes together. And then 5 minutes, 5분. And 14 minutes, 14분. 30 minutes, 30분. And 45 minutes, 45분, and 50 minutes, 50분, like this. So it's quite easy. Alright, then, the practice, what time is it? It's 3 o'clock, 3 o'clock. So 3, so you have to say the pure Korean number, native Korean number. So 3 is set. And then we, she, with she together, you have to say 세 without 받침, final consonant. So 세시, 세시, 3 o'clock. 자, and next one, 8 o'clock. 자, 8 is 여덟. You don't need to change the spelling. So just say 여덟 and then o'clock, 시. 여덟시, 여덟시. 자, and another one, 자, 1:30. So 1:30, so 1 o'clock, 30 minutes. So 1, you have to use a pure Korean number and 30 sign Korean number. So 1, 하나. So with 시 together, you have to say 한, 한시. And 30 minutes, 30, 30, and minutes, 분. So, 1시, 30분. 자, next one. One more thing. 자, 12 o'clock and 45 minutes. So, 12 is 열둘, right? But there is a 둘, so you have to omit 받침. So, you need to say 열두 o'clock, 시. 열두시. And 45분. So 12시 45분. Okay, 자, then let's move to grammar. 자, grammar A. So this A is a time particle. So this comes after time noun to express when an action is taking. Alright, so first one, 자, 7 o'clock. 7시. 7, 7, a native Korean number, and then 시 o'clock again. So 7시, 7 o'clock. 자, so 자, 7시 is a time noun. So you need to add a after time noun. 7시, 7시에, 7시에. Yeah. And next one, 1시 50분. 자, 1:50. So 1 o'clock, 50 minutes. 자, 1:50 also time. So you need to use time particle a after this time. And 아침, what's the meaning? Yeah, 아침 is morning. And morning, 아침 also time noun. So you have to use a time particle after 아침. So 아침에, 아침에 in the morning. Yeah. And next one. 자, 주말. 자, 주말 is weekend. 자, so 주말 also time noun. So you have to use a after 주말. 주말에 like this. 자, this time let's make a sentence now. 7시에 maybe 일어나요. 7시에 일어나요. So what's the meaning? 7시에 at 7 일어나요. 일어나다. So this is yeah, wake up. So I wake up at 7. Right? 자, 일어나다, 일어나다, base form. 자, wake up. 7시에 일어나요. And next one. 1시 50분에, 1시 50분에, 자, make a sentence. 영화를 봐요. 1시 50분에 영화를 봐요. So, 1:50, at 1:50. 영화 is movie and 봐요 watch. So, I watch movie at 1:50. Alright, and next one, 아침에 예 커피를 마셔요. 자, 아침에 커피를 마셔요. 여러분, do you like coffee? Yeah. 자, 커피를 마시다, 마시다, to drink, and coffee, so drink coffee, when? In the morning. So 아침, time noun, need a time particle. 아침에 커피를 마셔요. 자, and next one, 자, 주말에 뭐 해요? Yeah, so you can make a question as well. 뭐, what, 해요, to do. So what are you doing 주말에 on the weekend, right? 주말에 뭐 해요? 주말에 뭐 해요? All good? 자, then let's move to next one. All right, so then let's practice. So time A, so you can, we can practice using time vocabulary and then A grammar. Alright, look at this question. 지금 몇 시예요? 지금 몇 시예요? So, is it okay this question? 자, 지금 is now. And 몇 시, 몇, what, and 시, time. So, what time? So, 몇 시예요? If you say just 몇 시예요, that means what time is it? What time is it? And 지금, now. So, what time is it now? 지금 몇 시예요? So, remember this question as well. 자, 지금 몇 시예요? What time is it now? 자, so it's 9:10. It's 9:10. 9 first. So 9. This is 9 is hours o'clock. So you have to use yes, native Korean numbers. And 10. 자, this is minutes. So you have to use Sino Korean numbers. So 9 first. 아홉 시. And then 10 minutes. 10. 분 아홉 시 10분 and then make a sentence 아홉 시 10분 자 this is a noun so you have to use 이에요 예요 grammar to make a statement so 아홉 시 10분이에요 it's 9:10 아홉 시 10분이에요 all good 자 then 자 another one 몇 시에 자요 자 different question 몇 시에 자요 so 몇시 same what time 몇 시에 time particle as well 자요 so what's the meaning 자요 yes sleep so base form is 자다 so 자다 to sleep so 몇 시에 자요 what time do you sleep 자몇시 maybe look at this one yeah I sleep at 11 o'clock so 11 열 하나 is 11 But when you say she together, if you want to say she together, then you have to say 자, 열하나 to 열한. Right, 여러분? So 열한 시, 11 o'clock and a time particle and sleep 자요. So I sleep at 11 o'clock. All good? So again, 몇 시에 자요? 11시에 자요. Okay. 자, so speaking practice. 자, last one. 자, there are two people, Sora and Tim. 자, Sora, Tim 씨, 지금 몇 시예요? Tim, 1시 30분이에요. Sora, 점심 먹었어요? Tim, 네, 1시에 점심을 먹었어요. 자, all good. 여러분, can you understand the meaning? 자, 소라, 팀 씨, 자, 팀, now, 지금 몇 시예요? So, what time is it now? What time is it now? 지금 몇 시예요? Now. 자, 팀, 1시 30분이에요. So, what time? 예, 1시 30분, 1:30. So, 하나, native Korean number, and 시 together. And then, 30, 30, 자, Sino Korean number, 분, minute together. So, 1시 30분이에요. It's 1:30. 소라, 점심 먹었어요. 점심 먹었어요. So, 점심 is, yes, lunch. Lunch. So, lunch or lunch time. You can say 점심. Then, what about morning or breakfast? 예, 아침. 아침. And lunch, lunch time. 점심. And dinner or evening. 저녁. 아침, 점심, 저녁. So, well, you can ask, 아침 먹었어요? What did you have breakfast? So, did you have lunch? 점심 먹었어요? Did you have dinner? 저녁 먹었어요? Right? So, did you have lunch? 점심 먹었어요? 자, 먹었어요? 여러분, watch this. 예, 먹었어요. This is a past tense. 먹다, to eat. Ate, 먹었어요. 자, Tim, yes, 네. What time? 네, 1 o'clock. 1시에 time particle 1시에 점심을 먹었어요. Had lunch. So I had lunch at 1 o'clock. 얼굴 여러분 괜찮아요? Okay. 자, so that's all for today. Thank you so much. 감사합니다. See you next lesson.